dude, you can't play. We're not just down here having fun. We're going to record a show. This is Replay.
May the Force be with you.
We don't care. No, Dan Tack's waiting to come here and be our fourth guest, and you won't leave the seat. And you're not going to play, but we're going to start the show. Welcome to Replay, everyone, in celebration of Game Informer's cover story for the new Southport game. I'm not going to name the title. Yes, I am. South Park, The Fractured Butthole. There's a space there. Yeah. I'm Andrew Reiner. That's Ben Reeves.
How's it going?
It's Kyle Hilliard.
Yeah, me and Reeves went and saw that game, that the game that will not be named by you.
We'll go into that, but we're playing Chef's Love Shack from Acclaim on N64. That's Chef.
You remember Chef?
Yes, my Padawan.
Oh.
Of course, you may ask.
Ignore him. Just ignore him.
Okay. All right. Yeah. This game's not good. This is not a good game.
I played a little bit as a kid.
Yeah.
I guess I wasn't a kid really when it came out, but...
I would say the whole theme of this episode are bad South Park games.
Bad South Park games. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we have more to look at other than this is kind of a party game.
Yeah.
In the vein of Mario Party, right?
Mm-hmm. I have to be Kyle. Like, that's just required.
No, that makes sense.
Yoda, that's shut up.
I'll be Stan, because I like hats.
Who are you going to be?
I guess I'll be Muffle Mouth.
You don't want to be Cartman? The most lovable of all of South Park's characters?
Well, we should play. We should.
It's the decision's been made.
Who did that?
I did. I'm sorry. I thought
someone else did.
This isn't a good game. We don't want to spend a lot of time with this game, I'm telling you.
I think Yoda did it.
Yoda's into it. Yeah, it's like a dating game.
There's the Sleepless Chef. Have you thought about this?
Yeah, I guess.
A romantic weekend with Chef, and we're kids.
Yeah, it's a weird thing.
You must not.
It you're right. It does not make sense.
Is that a red butt? Is that what that little thing was? Those red butts in the background there?
Wasn't it a heart?
That's a heart, dude.
You're saying that's a heart? No, that might be the fractured butthole.
Oh. Which one?
That's mine.
Oh, that's yours. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, no, you're right. We're the kids trying to win a date with Chef. I thought maybe there was like going to be a woman or something.
Why
the hell can
we have a good lovely lady? Sorry, Chef. The cheerleading squad had practice today.
Good jokes. I'm sure Trey Parker and Matt Stone worked really hard on this game.
Wait, there's a lady. Let's date her.
All right, so who's...
Oh, this is me.
Okay, yeah, so you get to pick...
Chewie Surprise is like Chewbacca, right?
I think so.
The Chewbacca defense? Oh, that was terrible.
You got Chewbacca?
Oh, look. We should know this, right?
Oh.
Oh, I didn't know what I was supposed to do.
Pay attention,
man. Doing Chewbacca voices.
Okay. Let's see who's
playing.
I think you're...
It's still me.
It's still you? Yeah. Okay.
Nobody got that, right?
I guess
it was
not.
Kashyyyk.
The dark side. Yes.
You get to... I think you pick, Reiner.
No, I'm not. Oh, he buzzed in.
Oh, you got to buzz in.
Oh, we got... Okay. All right. I see now. Okay.
Okay, the only fish currently featured in a box of Nabisco Animal Crackers is... There are none.
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes. Yoda. You see Yoda.
All right, so it's Stan's turn.
Let me laugh.
Oh, boy.
Ready your mind.
This has got to be Godzilla.
You must learn.
Yeah, I don't think these questions even, like, reference the show, necessarily. How much are you going to bet today,
kid? I only have $500. Okay.
Well, I guess you could have gone negative, right?
I don't want to do that. I don't want to be as bad as Reeves at this.
I guess so.
I'm a loser.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh.
I know what that is.
But, so only you could, like, sign in there, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that was mine.
And how did you buzz in? Just A?
Yep. A button.
Right.
Or B. Oh, yeah, A button.
Okay, here we go. Minigame time.
Abandon your training. You must not.
Jeez.
Frog toss.
Okay, so we're going to throw some frogs.
Okay, so we got to launch the frogs onto the lily pad. Okay.
So we the frogs jumping across Captain America's shield?
How did you do that? Oh, you got a meter you charge up.
Okay, there we go.
Oh! I can't get your lily! Or am I going all the way across?
Oh, gosh. Oh, I got two. Okay.
Ah, son of a...
Man, this is a fun minigame, isn't it, guys?
What, I'm not...
Did I kill that frog? I did.
Oh, we can...
Oh, so it's all just... Okay.
Oh, like, okay.
Wait, which...
There we go. I'm down on the lower right. I got a bonus!
I got a bonus. You're Kenny in the bottom left.
I won.
Oh, I was looking at Stan.
I don't know, I think I won, though. Oh, you did win.
I got a bonus.
You're mush mouth, or whatever you call it.
Well, but I couldn't see that the where the characters actually were, because it was just the top of their heads.
Yeah. I just look for an orange
circle.
I
like how this is going. I agree, Yoda.
I feel like a darkness overcoming me.
Why do you get to pick every time?
We do love chicken.
I mean, that's true, but I want to pick a thing.
If you had the option to eat a penguin, would you?
A penguin?
Ooh,
that's a good question. Because I really do like penguins a lot.
Right. This game's great!
Ask a question.
What, you're still
Let's to... see. DNA holes.
All right.
Yes. No. DNA hole.
Okay.
What's the weirdest bird you would eat if you had the option?
Mm-hmm. Yes, my Padawan.
Sparrow?
A question.
Oh, double. I mean, it's a double helix.
I'm back.
I didn't even read it.
Yeah. I'm better than Kyle now.
I look stupid now. Oh, now you get to pick, Reeves.
Oh, so you're in control now.
Ooh.
So you have to, it's like, you take control. Okay, it's like Jeopardy style then. Okay.
Oh boy, that's
Is this
not
round
good.
Two?
No, I don't know.
Are we near the end of the game?
I don't think so.
Train. Yes.
Oh. What are Germans? Wait, what?
You didn't even guess.
Well, I was still trying to figure out what the question meant.
The question did not make any sense at all.
Okay, whose turn?
Oh, well, it's random. Yeah.
So this is going to be the end of this.
And push with the force.
Go karts.
Okay.
So you're Kenny. All right, so you can only turn left.
Gas and left.
Wait. Oh, wait, no. Oh, you can't turn left and right. Okay, I'm ready. With the force.
You guys know how much I hate Dan Tack, right?
Yeah.
I wish he was here.
Okay, so you're the orange guy, right?
I'm blue. I got pushed off the side. What's this?
What the crap?
Wow, that speed.
Okay, why is Cartman's winning?
He's the NPC.
Well, he's Yoda, I guess, if we want to get technical.
Crap.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, going through that tunnel sucks. What was that?
Was that a just belch? There? Did he just belch in?
I think he force belched.
Was that a force belch?
I think that was in his little pants.
Oh, could be.
Oh, that was a force pants belch?
He's old.
A force pants belch? Stan, come on. I've been doing so well this whole time.
Yeah, sucker.
Oh, God. I was in second the whole time.
All right.
What a bunch of garbage this
1,000 points. Is Cartman going to beat us as a non-entity?
Maybe. I'm not happy with how that went. In general, I'm not happy with how this game is going. We've reached the end of
our game. Dude, that was it.
We did a quickie. I got second place.
That's pretty good.
We could go again.
So you won a date with Chef, right? Join us next time when
we'll play Chef's Love Shack with that's it. Game over. You can leave now. This looks like the font that like just comes with like when you're making a PowerPoint presentation.
Let's compete in something else. Yoda, you interrupted us too much last time. If you want this back, do not say anything. Otherwise, we're throwing it in the trash.
And all right. You don't want a lightsaber in the trash. It's bad news.
No. So now we got South Park Rally N64. You can see the weird 3D models. There was also a first-person game, which we had in a previous episode of Replay. We might play some multiplayer in that later.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, there was a fart. I like it. Like it already.
That might have been Yoda.
So the menu selection is all farts?
Yep. This is game of the year right here.
Well, this game did not come out this year, I'd like to point out.
But we're going
to
start with a little, before we compete, we'll just take a look at the championship. So we got Stan, Kyle, you got the kids, Uncle Jimbo.
Can we see who those unlockable guys are?
Yeah.
Or can you see? Oh, there's a lot.
Oh, it's token.
Oh, it even tells you who they are. There's like, why did you even black them out?
Wow.
Visitor, Ike.
Oh, nice. I mean, I want to see. There's a lot of characters in this.
Ike, Big Al, Cartman nice. Cop. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Respect my authority. That guy.
All right. An alien down there.
Grandpa.
Do they have the Incredible Hulk?
Oh, so the movie, right, Damien?
Incredible Hulk.
Is Mario in this?
Jesus.
I don't think so.
I kind of want to play as Jesus in the
It looked like replay. There was some place to enter cheats. You can do a random. I assume. What's the difference between question mark and exclamation point?
Well, one is if you want to ask a question, use a question mark.
Okay.
The exclamation point is just for like a statement.
Oh,
like yelling
for like
or something.
Emphasis, right?
Yeah, it's okay. Extra emphasis.
Okay.
Extra emphasis.
What do you think gas is going to be, A or Z?
Z. Considering it's Nintendo 64. Did anybody play this game? Did you guys play
this game? Yeah, I probably did. I'm guessing
you
this is terrible.
All.
So this I've is played everything.
Kind of like a Gran Turismo ripoff. Is that what they were going for?
It's A button.
Oh, I lose.
But they're using kind of like smaller carts and looks like power-ups.
I got stinky tacos.
Look at this frame rate. It's good stuff here. Oh, jeez.
Wow.
How's it handling there, Reiner?
Pretty well. It's not terrible. It's just I got thrown off the track
okay,
there.
Okay, okay. And how do you throw your tacos?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Oh, well, you threw
it. Okay, so
it
that was down C button.
Ooh.
It's kind of weird.
So do you think, like, for these games, like, Trey Parker and Matt Stone have said...
I got vomit.
Like, whenever they talk about Stick of Truth and Fracture Butthole and so...
Whoa!
They talk about, like, these games, like, just barely even... Were, like, blips on their radar. Like, they just didn't even... It sounds like they weren't involved in any way.
Oh, crap. What does that mean?
But, I mean, they did the voices, right? Like, right. Do you think they recorded new dialogue for these games?
I'm guessing not.
No.
Okay, no, I'm switching... There's a power slide.
Oh, jeez.
Cows.
They probably farted it out in their sleep.
Okay, it is Z button for getting rid of stuff. Oh, boy.
Ooh, drive up the street.
Well, that's innovative. You can drive along walls. I mean, Mario Kart did that.
Hey, Mr. Hanky.
This,
I'll turn this way, maybe?
Wait, yeah, what are those markers? Does those mean turn?
This is a real turd.
Oh, God.
What are we even looking at? Okay, checkpoint three.
Oh, you have checkpoints.
I can catch up, guys.
Wait, so who's that?
I don't know.
I do not.
What?
Oh, okay. I do remember that character. She's a prostitute, I think.
So I got Mr. Hanky because I stink, apparently.
Ooh. Where do you think they got the ideas for the boxes?
Rockets.
I don't know. I mean, I've never seen that before in a video game about racing.
I like how they're just plainly, like, not even textured. Just awful looking boxes.
Jeez. This must be the first time that, you know, they said for Stick of Truth, they kind of had to lay out the town for the first time ever.
Right.
So this is actually the first time the town was probably ever laid out.
To a degree, yeah.
Well, I wonder why they didn't just go back to this.
Yeah,
one giant circle of a road.
What do I do about this? What do I do about this?
You just gotta wait.
Okay. I'm in last place.
What a fun racing mechanic, waiting. Oh, there's George Clooney's character, of course. Stan's dog, right?
Oh.
Yeah, so
hey, remember,
I
the power remember okay. Red House.
Oh, Red House. There's a whole episode about Red House.
That was my favorite.
Is that the planetarium? I think we just drove by the planetarium. Oh, what's your item right now?
Potato.
Yeah,
potato. Is it just a peeled
mouse.
Potato?
I do like how you could store more items and then switch between them.
Oh, okay. Oh, underpants gnomes. I thought underpants gnomes were much later. I guess they were pretty early on.
How would you say this controls, Reiner?
It's not bad.
Really?
I mean, it's not completely broken. I'm racing.
So when it comes to kart racers...
God damn it sucks.
Is there anything aside from Mario that's even worth playing half the time?
Diddy Kong Racing was fun.
Diddy Kong Racing was kind
of
fun.
A lot of people the Crash Racing for PlayStation. Some people even
tar pit.
Hold that above Mario Kart. I don't know who those people are personally, but it has its fans out there. But that's about it, I guess.
Is it really that hard to make a kart racer?
I mean, history says
it is. Have you made one?
Yeah, I farted one out last night.
Just like Trey Parker and Matt Stone with their voices for this game.
But it just seems like you take a racing game, you add crazy weapons, and have fun.
You call it a day. I guess the sort of, you have to have good racing mechanics. Oh, you know
that there's plenty of good racing games, like racing mechanics. I'm not saying it's easy to make a racing game, but I'm just saying, like, comparatively, right?
Yeah.
Like, there's a lot of good racing games, but there's only so many racing.
Okay, I can do this, guys.
Racers that are good.
Oh, you're gonna go for it again?
I want to compete. I want to compete.
Redeem yourself.
I did think of another good one. There's that not South Park. Sega All Stars Transformation.
Yeah, it's a good game.
That one's supposed to be good.
I like that actually. I beat it on Vita.
There you go. So, like. Nintendo is not the only one that can do this, but I don't know. There was this
CTR?
Yeah, I meant awesome. That's the one I mentioned earlier. Yeah,
yeah,
Crash.
It's better than Mario Kart.
Really? You think so?
Some people say.
I think the mechanics are awesome in that.
What is it that separates that from
just the turbo mechanics, like how you could chain them or whatever. There's a lot of skill in that.
Huh.
Okay. I've never played that one.
Are they saying your racing is crap? Because you have Mr. Hankey in.
What does Mr. Hankey do?
I'm in first, right?
I think so.
No.
No, you're in second.
It's a crappy first.
Is he a boost? Like, is he like the gold mushroom where you just kind of keep hitting the button and you boost constantly?
Oh, boy.
You're doing it.
I guess we'll never find out. What are the checkpoints mean exactly? All right, you're doing some drifting there.
I didn't want that turbo right there. That was awful. That was a auto-use turbo.
Okay. How did Cartman get so far ahead of you? I mean, you've been racing pretty well.
Well, I think... Cartman has to win. Because he's Cartman.
What are these? Just tomato or potato bombs?
No. That like I have no idea what that could possibly be.
There he is.
Maybe it's like a butt cheek?
Oh, he's got some fart spray.
You guys think it's a butt cheek?
No, that's not.
Oh gosh. Careful.
It's too full for just one cheek.
You're doing great. You can do this.
Why did I waste that?
You guys remember that wacky races episode that was like two seasons ago?
Get out of the way, Kyle.
South Park?
I think it was two seasons ago. Yeah, they did a wacky races.
Like based on the old like Hanna-Barbera.
Get him! Too?
Yeah.
Transit, get him.
There was Uber.
Oh!
Or it started
she
out.
She got him!
Nicely done.
Wait, why did it? That was on the turn.
Wait, you want to turn around?
You're going the wrong way. Oh,
no.
Gosh. There you go.
I'm in last now.
You went from second to last?
Where am I? How do I know what place I'm in?
I think it's on the left side of the screen. But it also...
Oh, that auto turbo... totally killed me.
Wait.
So, he got me with poop.
Yeah, wait. What place are you in?
So the plot of the episode was that Timmy basically becomes an Uber driver.
Okay.
And you don't remember this?
No, I missed that one.
He's like...
Get him.
Carting people around, and then normal cabbies are upset about this.
No. Oh, no!
And he's actually... Timmy's also trying to raise money for, like... his camp.
Yeah.
His disabilities camp. And
son of a...
There's the other kid in class who hates him. He's trying to not go to camp.
Okay, yeah.
And so they set up a race where he's trying to, like, compete. And then, Uber gets wrapped up somehow in this whole thing. And it's this, like, race across the
camp. Son of Hussein!
Oh, no!
What's happening?
That's pretty good.
This is Hussein in the membrane.
Good one. What are these? Okay, you have like rats. You have Sparky.
I'm just throwing out everything. I got dog army on the prowl here.
They're just like rolling around with you. We have no idea what place you're in.
Of course, I lost.
You lost. What does it say? Oh, jeez, this game. You were doing really well at first. What happened?
Where did I got last?
Jeez.
What do I do it again?
I don't know. Let's.
Is this a stress test?
I want to race. I want to try this game.
No, Kyle. You probably don't. Don't
guys,
want to
I'm really
it's
good
like
at
saying,
video
I'd
games.
Really like my hand to get smashed
okay, I can
in
do
a
this.
Door.
All right, you're going for it again, huh? This has turned into a stress test.
As I'm doing this, I want you guys to talk about... You know what? I want a different character.
Oh,
and
go.
I want
That's
my
smart.
Coins back.
I was going to say, does Chef suck? Is that the
Oh, it could be.
The solution?
I bet Stan's like the middle ground guy. Are you going with Cartman, huh?
He's the one.
Okay.
He's clearly.
But as I'm doing this, I want you guys to talk about your cover story trip a little bit.
Yeah.
And just your appreciation of South Park and what that was like to see a new game in development.
Yeah, it was cool. I mean, you could definitely, like, we talked about a lot on the podcast. So if you want more of what you're about to hear, definitely watch the Game Informer show. But it was me and Reeves and Hansen, and we went to Ubisoft San Francisco. And it was cool. It was I really love South Park. I've been a fan of the show since its inception. I don't know if you're in the same boat there, Reeves.
Yeah.
So it was cool to kind of just like work, like just see what these people were building and being so closely connected to, you know, Trey and Matt, who have just sort of created. There's
Damn
no other shows
vomit.
Like this at all, you know?
Yeah.
And it's cool to see how involved they are.
No, I didn't hit
game,
that.
And it was interesting. And I'm excited for the game.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I walked away. I was already interested in the game, like excited for the game because I liked the last one a lot.
Yeah.
But now, hearing how emphatic Reiner is while racing, I'm even more excited about the next game.
Kind of
because it's not going to be anything like this.
That? It's going to be quite the polar opposite of this game, right. I think.
Although we Get don't know way. For sure that there's not some kind of mini racing game.
That's true. There could be.
But yeah, I mean, I'm trying to think of stuff that we didn't already talk about on the podcast. I will say that it was fun to...
No!
Okay, I won't talk about that if you don't want to, Reiner. That's fine.
I want to hear about
it. Was that
it,
a tornado?
Okay, well...
Well, I actually, lost that cat.
It's actually a hurricane, and it's hitting Florida right now. So
Michael.
Know, so.
Be safe, everyone.
I think that's...
Eat shit!
Hey, oh, use the cat properly.
Our hearts go out to everybody.
No! Get off your head!
Oh, jeez.
What? I got hit by lady. So what is all that blood? Oh, no.
I'm glad people are watching this, because if you just walk by Reiner's office, this is normally where he's just shouting stuff like this.
Yeah. Like, it's that's usually how it works. Reiner asks you a question that requires some elaboration.
Right.
And then he just shouts constantly.
Just... Because he's always playing South Park Racing Games in his office.
He'll be like, hey, how was your weekend?
No! Ah! Lady!
There's a cat!
I'm on my head now. back to the point of hand, Kyle. I was super curious to find out how just working with Matt and Trey worked.
Yeah.
Why is there poop on me?
Because I get the sense that there's always poop on them. And they're just like these creative, like... eccentric creative dudes, right?
Yeah, like legitimate geniuses, but just like I didn't think no one knows their system but them, right? You know,
and they put every episode out in like 6 weeks. If you watch the
6 days,
no, did I miss that?
Sorry, 6 days. Yeah, if you watch the episode 6 days a year, you have the idea of what.
Son
it's
of
like.
A man got hit by her again.
It's basically like this brutal tour de force. That's kind of like watching somebody play this racing game.
Yeah. And then it was kind of Ubisoft's task to kind of. Facilitate right. that crazy
get him
way of being creative into like a video game, which is just a prolonged process. Like you can't spit out a video game in 6 days, you know?
Oh no, not at all. But they tried to like facilitate like changing the way their workflow goes. So they got a new engine and like they're using the Division engine and like stripping all the like normal Division technology out of it to make it like easier for them to like change things on the fly.
Yeah.
And like incorporate the show's assets. So the game looks exactly like Cho, and it's hilarious based on what we saw.
Yeah.
Why do I? I
you won!
Why
you
did
won!
I have poop? Why did I have Mr. Hanky Poop?
Look, don't worry about
Is
it.
Is the you it's won cool. written out of pee?
Maybe.
I had no idea what place I was in that whole time.
Yeah, this game is it's just insane. Like,
sorry,
I
just won
no
me again with the fart.
What's happening here?
Did you hear anything me and Kyle were saying while you were racing? Or
I heard my name once.
Yeah, we were basically just chanting spells the whole time.
To win?
Yeah, that's right. So,
oh, God.
Oh, this is great. Let's keep going.
We're going to keep going? All
I
right.
want to see a new track. Wait, is this the same track?
Wait.
Find the trophy?
Okay, that's kind of interesting.
It, was that there the first time? Is that why I won?
That you got the trophy?
Wait, this is...
Oh, classic. Ooh. How many South Park fans got suckered into playing this when it first came out?
Oh, gosh. Probably a lot.
Okay, but...
Whoa!
What? Hey, there's a badger.
So, yeah, are you just exploring now, or are you still racing?
It looks like I'm going to checkpoint 3.
And that's are the
I wasted that.
Are the blocks still in place in terms of like you can't go down this path or anything?
Whoa. Wait, are you saying this is like
what was that?
A mini open world game? Is that what's happening?
Is this an open world game?
Wait, did South Park invent the open world game?
Oh next gosh. Trophy. What does that mean?
I think this does predate Grand Theft Auto 3.
Get out of the way.
Remember when
everybody's like hanging out over there. There's a flashing dot on the screen.
I think you're supposed to go after that. Or maybe Wendy has the trophy.
Oh. Whoa.
That's what's going on.
Remember when open world was like a novel concept?
Yeah.
I'm just racing the track.
Yeah, you're just doing your own thing. And I think
I'm not getting anything.
I think you're going to lose as a result.
Well, I'm coming up on her here.
Do you think that like they made this track? I guess we'll find out. But like, is this the only track? And then they were like...
Yeah, got her.
They decided that
get
they
get the
would.
Dog off me. Seriously, what was that doing?
You gotta get the trophy.
Where is it?
Quit shouting at dogs.
It's there. I got it. Go.
Race to checkpoint 3.
Okay, this is kind of interesting. So you have to have the item,
And then you got to go to...
And then you got to haul it.
Get out of the way, bus.
Get Reiner. Out of there, cow.
I feel like you're getting pretty good at this game, actually.
Go get him, frog.
I think you could go professional.
Yeah, Reiner. do they play this?
I think they still play this professionally.
I believe you.
At There's Evo. Fart juice.
But it was a vomit.
Evo's mostly a fighting game tournament, but they also play South Park Rally.
Okay. Did it. Now what?
Yeah, that's a checkpoint 4. Okay. I actually kind of like this idea. Of
this
like,
is neat.
Go get this thing.
What?
Oh, jeez.
Where did he come from?
Dude, he's a police officer, man. He doesn't mess around.
Okay, I'm heading the wrong way.
Yeah, now you got to go after Bar Brady.
What?
Those things should be ramps that you can launch off of. That would be fun.
That's a good idea. Maybe it's not too late to add that.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it too late to add that into the game?
Maybe. We'll talk to Acclaim.
How did he win?
He took the trophy from you, and then the timer ran out?
I assume he had to like build up his racing.
I'm gonna play this again.
You're getting into
this. I think you found a new obsession here. Be funny if you just never watched a single episode of the show.
It's fascinating,
again.
Isn't
All
it?
All he did
okay,
was this.
It's up there. You see it? You see it?
Yeah, do go, you? Fart. Okay, I see. All right, all right.
Yeah, fart, fart, fart.
Fart it up.
Give me fart. Okay, these are good.
Where the mouse
back
too?
There.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, someone hit me with a tornado.
Yeah, this
okay,
is cool.
Okay, I stayed
though.
On track, though. That's good. Whoa!
Oh, jeez. Look at that. That was intense.
Okay, why is it moving? Where is it?
Wait, there's
over
there.
The left. Over the left.
Get it.
Son
oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
What? Wait.
Oh, get him.
I got it.
You have it?
Wait, I hit him.
No.
Yeah, you gotta hit him with a thing, right? A stool sample.
Yeah.
Oh.
Or a rat or whatever you
okay,
got.
Okay, I thought maybe I could just ram him.
It doesn't look like it.
Whoa! Cool.
That was
oh,
a pretty sweet
he's
move.
Off track. And I can't get over there, I bet.
Uh-oh. You need the flower.
Did you just find a secret?
I did. Oh,
what's over?
Schnees.
Schnees? Oh, that
Shania's
they say
trains.
That South Park
go!
Shania's trains? Was that what that was?
Oh, gosh.
Where is it? I'm going to lose again. I hate this game.
Could have fooled us, man. You won't put it down.
Okay, so he's at 2. He's going to be Eat looping shit. Back around. It's basically a deep strategy game.
Okay,
so go
he's
going
to be where? I don't have any
go left.
Power. I don't have power.
Just use your... Just
use
ram him.
The force.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, so the Terrence, those are
they
boosts.
They give me turbo.
Okay.
I'm going to try to get purple here.
Purple's good?
Hey, get a Terrence and fill up on that fart power.
Mmm. That's pretty good,
South
Reeves.
South Park joke.
So he's going to win this here.
Hey, do you
Underpants
think I could write for South Park after Trey and Matt hear that joke I made? Do you think they'll like hire me as
okay,
a
okay, give us a...
Yeah, I think...
Give us a little banter between two kids.
I think they might have already hired you.
Hey, Kenny, what are you doing today?
That's a pretty good Cartman there.
Your script... The good voices. The script was lacking a little.
Yeah.
Okay. It was just kind of a friendly greeting.
He's lacking some farts, maybe?
Well, let's hear a little more in the vein of South Park.
Okay.
So
like...
We'll let you think about it.
Deceptively intelligent, kind of.
Deceptively intelligent?
Yeah. That's how
my,
I describe
my
South
was,
Park
My
humor.
Script was?
Yes. Deceptively
okay.
intelligent
I
is how it's described.
I agree with you, Kyle. I think
I'm
I agree
quitting.
With you.
I'm done.
You're done?
That's how I feel right there. Let's
air.
Do some multiplayer.
Let's do it.
And we could show off a different track in that capacity.
I hope so. I got to play Kyle again, right? Like,
I'm going to stick with my boy.
Okay.
Do you guys got a... Are you not in?
I don't think so. Let's
okay.
see. Go back.
Back up.
Multiplayer. There we go.
Oh, there okay. we go.
Everything farts.
All right.
Who am I? I think I...
So you're Cartman. I'll be Wendy this time.
So did you guys have a good talk about the cover story and all that?
Yeah, we covered everything.
Yeah, we talked about the next one mostly.
Yeah.
Oh.
Were we not supposed to do that?
No. We can't. I mean, Valve hasn't announced it yet, so we can't really talk about it.
I think you have to unlock the tracks, Reiner. I think all we have is City.
That's it?
I think so.
It is strange that Valve's doing the next Lego game.
Oh, we're doing Find the Trophy.
Okay, so how do I play?
A is gas. R trigger. R shoulder button is...
So it's just the three of us?
Yep.
Okay, so we're going for the trophy.
It's your power slide. Okay. B is break and go backwards. Z is shoot. C buttons change which items you're using.
You know, actually,
get them.
I will say, Ryan, the controls are not awful.
Right?
I mean, they're not...
They're not great,
but like I really was expecting something much worse.
Oh no!
Whoa!
Yeah. Who's got it?
I do, because I'm awesome.
What does it say? Spooky vision. I remember that. That's from the show, right?
Yeah. What is it supposed to do to me, though?
It's like getting mud on your face in Mario Kart.
What do the gnomes do?
Okay, where am I supposed to be going?
Where is it? I'm top right.
I'm supposed to go to one.
Reiner, you're top left.
Yeah.
And Reeves, you're bottom left.
That's right.
Oh, okay. Who's that asshole? Who did that?
Okay.
Who's the girl?
Oh, I did. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, though.
Wendy.
It should say, like, which marker to go after, right?
Okay. Where, though?
Here we go.
I don't... Oh, I've got a dog licking my shoulder.
Hey, that'll
get
happen.
Off of me.
I had a dog like that once.
Son of a gun. Oh, there is reverse. That's handy. Okay.
No!
Oh, wait. I gotta go left. Okay, here we go.
Oh, no.
Yeah! Peace sign.
You still have that freaking trophy, don't you, Reeves?
Yeah, but it's fine because I haven't actually gotten anywhere with it.
Oh, I just realized that there is totally
an arrow. Yeah.
Okay.
There he is.
All right, here we go. So I have
water balloons.
So I have the trophy now, but it's actually really obscuring my vision a lot because there's a big giant green arrow above my head.
Hey, you should just slow down a little. Crap.
Okay. I don't have an arrow anymore. Where am I supposed to go? Just stay alive?
Next one.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
Oh, you went down there. Oh. Crafty.
Okay. So
crafty
I have...
girl.
I gotta hit checkpoints?
Oh.
Oh, it is giving me an arrow. Oh, come on. Ooh. That's not fair.
Let's see. Can I go this way? What was your favorite part of the last South Park game?
Probably the Canada stuff. That stuff was cool. You played the game, right, Reiner? You played South Park.
Yeah, I loved it. I liked the bedroom scene a lot.
That your parents?
Was pretty clever.
Oh, gosh.
I've never done that in the game before.
Or in real life.
Or... yeah. Immaculate Conception, my daughter.
Do you guys have...
Oh, crap.
Do you guys have a favorite episode of the show?
Ugh.
What was I supposed to raise to?
I am kind of old school. I like the volcano episode.
Oh, yeah. Well, stop, drop, and roll, yeah. All that stuff, right?
And the Chewbacca defense slays me every time
that's
I hear
good.
It.
Well, that's just because you like
that does not
so
make
much.
Sense. yeah, it's good stuff. But, yeah, I love the show, and kudos for them for keeping it interesting and fun for...
I know, and like
just decades,
totally in charge. Like it's there. It's they've written and directed every episode, which is like
I know,
insane.
It's insane. Well, I think there were a couple early on that they didn't get.
Yeah,
like I mean directed. They still had a hand in, but they didn't work quite as much. But like pretty much by season three, I think they were doing.
They were just
it's
all Trey yeah. Parker's brain. Oh, come on!
I also really like the Omicron Gamosphere or whatever it was
oh,
called
yeah,
Gamesphere.
Yeah.
And that was the Towley episode, right? The introduction to Towley?
Oh, I think it was, yeah.
But that whole thing where they did the commercial where it's like you could get Towley merchandise, like I love Towley, and then also the I hate Towley t-shirts. Yeah, those guys are geniuses. Some of the smartest guys in Hollywood,
oh,
in my opinion.
The absolutely.
Original Chin Pokemon episode was pretty good, too.
Oh, yeah. My favorite is always Good Times with Weapons, with that anime one where they like are pretending to play ninjas, and they like throw a throwing star to Butter's eye.
Whoa.
That episode just like I love that episode so much.
There was the one where they were pretending to play ninjas, but everybody thought they were like the Taliban or something.
Yeah, that was from the season 18 or 19, I think. That was a recent one. They thought they were ISIS, is what it was.
Yeah.
How long do you think they're gonna go?
Till they die.
I don't know. How long South Park gone now? Like 30 years,
something like that. I mean, I honestly get the sense that like they are in it till the end
to win it.
Yeah, man.
Well, I think that's a good look at this. We tried our damnedest to make progress in it. Let's move on to something else. All right, we've already shown this game, but as I said, we're going to take a look at the first-person shooter South Park game. We're going to play a bunch of multiplayer.
Yoda, you grew a whole body.
Yeah, Wade Wojcik's joining us because we...
Lots to learn you still have.
That was okay.
Oh, God, we shouldn't have invited Wade out here to play. What were we thinking?
Okay, so four-player. I don't think we have any unlocked characters.
No.
Guess I'll be Kenny. I guess I'm Cartman, the biggest target.
There you go.
Who were those characters in the back with like their face was like split in half?
The aliens?
Oh, that was probably Canadians, right?
Or Terrence and Phillip.
That would make sense. Yeah. Terrence and Phillip.
Elise has a split face.
Yeah.
She's Canadian.
I don't know if you ever looked at her.
She also talks a lot like this.
Okay, so here we are.
Holy shit.
We're in Tron world, apparently.
So the C buttons are movement. Oh, God. Ooh,
yeah,
this
it's
is the worst.
Turok. Wait. We have gravity?
What? Oh, my God.
What?
We're never going to win.
Oh, my gosh.
What is happening?
Wait, why am
I? Oh, I don't like this at all.
Oh, I'm
what
sorry.
Did I find? Anyone? I got a dodgeball? Cow launcher.
Wait, what's melee?
I'm super into this. Where is it? I'm top right. I'm
just
Kyle.
Trying to look at the map, the HUD.
Oh, jeez. We're floating. The shooters pre-Halo are just miserable.
Oh, gosh. So the control options in this game make me laugh because I played this game when I was young and I got it. The joke. What you can do control scheme brown eye, which is the golden eye control scheme. Or you can do control scheme 2 rock, which is supposed to be Turok controls.
Kyle, you
someone's
get,
chasing
you
me
get
with
it.
A gun.
I
I've
get
always
it,
said.
Man. How do I pee
said.
On
who's,
the...
Who's Stan? I'm Cartman upper
I actually
left.
I have no idea who I am.
So I'm peeing on
oh,
my
I guess
snowballs
I'm Stan.
Now.
How are you doing the pee?
The pee, you press a button on the D-pad.
You kind of just got to let it go.
Oh, look what I got.
But I think they're more powerful, but then you throw slower. Oh, God.
God.
I don't understand, like...
Yes!
Oh, jeez, I just
die,
got
finally.
Oh, I just got a bunch of urine in my face.
You know...
How'd you do that?
Yeah. You know what's so funny is this style, the voices, the items and themes just do not define South Park as it currently is.
I know.
This is so 90s-like South Park.
Okay. I have a Terrence...
Yeah, here's
Phillip
some urine
doll.
Balls. Kenny.
I mean, what are we playing to? Is it just till the timer runs out?
5 minutes or six, I
oh,
think.
Jeez.
Yeah, wait, this is the episode where we look at the bad South Park games.
So this must be a callback to the first episode with the aliens,
oh,
right?
Yeah, I guess that is the idea.
Carbon gets the anal probe. This has got to be it.
God, or they were looking forward to the Stick of Truth.
One of the two. Who can say?
So I have
they were laying seeds for that a long time ago.
Oh, why did I go into that?
I have a Terrence and Phillip doll, but I don't understand how it functions as a weapon. Oh, okay. It's like a fart bomb. Okay, I see.
It's lethal. That's how I got my one kill.
This game must have
oh,
came
I'm going
to
kill myself.
How do you switch weapons?
A.
Yeah, I've only got snowball. Also, why do we have snowballs if we're in a spaceship?
I don't know. I, at this point, want to try out any other control set. Like, seriously. And the frame rate is abysmal.
Oh, it's terrible.
We're at a smooth 8 frames per second.
Oh,
wouldn't
yeah.
Wouldn't mind playing a different game.
God. Was this the first N64 South Park game?
This is the first South Park game, period.
Oh
yeah.
My God, I'm sorry people who grew up with this.
Any idea what P does to your ball?
I think it makes... it's,
come again?
It makes it stronger, I think.
Oh,
how do you do that?
I do like that real-time reaction from Cartman as I'm hitting him with a gun.
Yeah, I mean, Halo adopted that later where they would have actual, you know,
I think
people
I
reacting.
Actually successfully hit someone with a snowball for the first time.
Okay, I have a cow launcher. Let's
oh
see.
Oh my God.
What? I just see pills flying in front of me.
You know,
what is happening?
I'm jealous of you guys that got to play the simultaneous lovin' game.
Chef's Love Shack.
That's the one.
That game looked cool. We might have to play that again.
Seriously. Wash this taste out of my mouth.
Oh my gosh. This frame rate is absurd.
If anyone played this back in the day and has fond memories, please let us know because I'm very curious.
There,
did I just die?
There is one of those in our office.
Wait,
Jeff,
what is happening?
Wade. His name is Jeff Cork.
No way.
Jeff Cork says he got a good time playing this game.
You know what? He's a liar.
He's a
liar.
He's
going to shave his beard an extra life.
Oh.
Is he really?
That's,
we're gonna
talking
get him,
about it. We're talking about
that's
it.
That's like a 10-pound beard.
I know.
Okay, so I got dodgeballs. I got the cow launcher now.
Hey.
Is that Stan?
Yeah.
Okay. I have the cow launcher. I'm going to count how many seconds it takes to fire it when I press the button. I think it's a result of the frame rate. So,
how do you lock on?
Yeah.
To somebody.
I don't know if that technology existed yet. But has anyone killed anyone yet?
Yeah, I think I got one kill, and I killed myself.
Let's see.
Does that count?
Flying right now. Okay, I think I'm landlocked again.
I wonder if the frame rate is worse because of the anti-gravity stuff here.
This is abysmal. There was no map select.
There's
a plunger.
I counted it out. It took 4 seconds from me hitting the fire button to actually see the cow leave my gun. That is ridiculous.
Well, that's actually how cow guns work.
Oh, is it? Oh,
life.
Well, I
that's
guess...
actually pretty true to life.
Okay, well, then I feel bad that I was making fun of it then.
Maybe we should learn a few things
about
cows.
Oh, yeah, go into my fart.
I don't know. I mean, we've played a couple.
Chicken butt.
Like four player.
Man, I haven't had good chicken
what?
Butt.
What? How did you find that?
I just was walking backwards and I got chicken butt.
You got chicken butted? Okay.
No, I don't know how I got that.
I also.
But he was like shooting eggs like you wouldn't believe.
I got, you know. You guys have dodgeballs?
Oh, there it is. Chicken
I got
butt.
A couple dodgeballs here.
Oh, you shoot eggs. Reiner, I haven't played Stick of Truth yet.
Oh, you are missing out.
It's good.
Is it safe to say it's better than this horse garbage?
It's pretty much the same thing.
What's horse garbage?
It's a mixture between horse shit and dumpster fire garbage.
It's the kind of things that horses throw away.
Yes!
What a fun game.
We all tied for second.
Jeez. That was one kill over the course
that
of that
game. 5 minutes.
Literally the
one
shooter.
Kill here, because
what
of fart
levels
cloud.
Do we have?
I wonder who you killed.
Factory.
I don't think we want to play anymore.
Nope.
No? Okay.
Let's play more Love Shack.
Okay, let's go back to that.
It's a little old place we could get together.
So I think this is the first time ever in replay history that we've gone from a game back to a game.
Are we setting an important precedent? Are we going to be doing this all the time?
And it's not because this game was awesome.
This game looked bad when we started, but after playing those other games.
Now we're all like yeah, this.
I'm excited
to play
about
this one again.
Yeah. I'm player one. Also, a certain someone's gone, so we can actually do it for a player.
Yeah, no duh, Yoda.
Hey.
And I will be... I'm Cartman? Who else? Who's
going to
be who?
I'm still Kyle. I'm just going to always be Kyle.
Kenny it is for me.
Who are you?
Right, let's get it on.
I'm Stan.
So we did a quickie last time, which was not enough.
Let's do four.
All right.
That's four mini games. That seems about right for our second look at Chef's Love.
Did you guys ever do these things at like carnivals and stuff? Like love meters?
Oh, were you like...
Hammer?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, where you squeeze it?
You guys haven't.
Is that just random?
I've
never
picking.
Squeezed anything
okay.
in my
life. Wait, famous gay cowboy sounds interesting.
All right, so we can all buzz in here.
Okay, let's do it.
From the campy's 80 hit, I want to be a cowboy.
Reiner, you were coming of age in the 80s.
Yeah, but I listened to like cool stuff.
No,
but that's a gimme.
You knew that, or just because?
Yeah, I did. You okay. Failed at miserably. What a dump. Pee and ha ha.
This is hilarious. I mean, this is up to Matt and Trey's standard of comedy, I would say, this game.
Pee
is.
And pool?
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, geez.
Wow.
I don't know. You know your stuff.
Yeah.
You know your trivia.
I like how pissed off Kyle's like looks on the screen.
We already did that. Oh, gotta keep going with Chewbacca.
I mean, this is going to be a Star Wars question, right? Oh,
double
man.
Down.
I was just going to buzz in for this, regardless of what the question was, and hope that I could... Oh, okay. If it's Star Wars trivia.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man, it's over. Wow. I can just put the controller down.
I know. What the crap? All right, let's see what we got here.
Oh, I love this game. This is so good.
By the way, Wade, use the D-pad for these
great.
Games.
Great. Tug of War.
Anything to get me away from this joystick.
So A to pull. So who can jam that blue button the most?
Okay, well, okay, timing is key.
Oh, we're on a team. So who's with me?
I guess I'm with you.
I'm Stan.
Oh, it's me and Kenny. All right,
me and Kyle.
Okay, that's it. Here we go. So we just have to hit A.
Do it!
No, Reiner's playing it wrong.
Ah, crap.
We just do it when it says pull.
Yeah, it's a little more confusing than you think. I think we got it.
Premature, man. That's the story of my life.
God, I'm sorry, Kyle.
Pull too soon.
You can do better, Wade.
I can, and I will.
Fuck.
Ah, come on.
That was my first mistake, so that was pretty good.
Oh, we almost have full power. We got this. Yeah.
This is game design right here, guys.
Ben. Ah, God damn it.
Calm down, Wade.
Ben, you
We're
and me, baby.
It.
I just can't let Reiner win.
Oh!
No!
No! Kyle, stop it!
Cut, just
come on,
calm.
Pull him in!
Stay calm.
We got the
Wade.
Weight advantage!
This is the worst.
We got a rhythm.
Feel the rhythm.
Feel the rhythm.
I feel it.
Playing South
yes!
Park.
Yes! Don't look at the fish. Yes,
what
we won!
The fuck?
Wait, how did you win?
No.
Well, look, it was way over there.
That's what Carbon needs, another 1,000 points.
Oh, man, game. This game's good.
Reeves, fuck I blame this. You.
For being good?
Well, you're helping Reiner
you
win.
Me to throw
you, should, you actually should have, Reeves, if
I'm
wanted.
Still selecting.
Oh, God.
Oh, I like Salisbury steak.
All right, let's see how this goes.
God, of course, it's delicious. Star Wars question.
Ugh, what?
What?
I thought that was, I thought it was from the show. There was an episode where there was like a golden calf like out in the
Yeah! Total guess.
Yeah, I had no idea.
Pick your category now, Kenny. All right, you get to pick, Wade.
We're going to go with shenanigans.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
This isn't
okay.
bad. It moves fast.
Yeah. It looks like the show.
It's kind of interesting, isn't it? Oh, what is this?
Wait. Wait, were you supposed
what?
To? I think you were supposed to keep tapping A. It said tap A.
Sure. Okay.
That's not fair. It at least has to go around once.
It's total fair. Hippie crap. We're going for that.
Jer Bear? Oh. All right.
These are softball questions.
Yeah, well, you know.
You a big Grateful Dead guy there? You a deadhead?
Mm-mm.
No?
All rock and roll.
Snowforts.
God, right. It's going to be another snowball fight like the last game I just played.
Save your snowman from attacking balls. Now the other kids snowman until they fall. So you can move left and right. Okay. All right. Let's do it, I guess.
Come on, Cart.
This is a much better frame rate.
Oh, that's
Chef. Oh, what? It's like okay. a four-way Pong game. God!
There we go.
I'm with you.
Oh, no.
Hey.
No, no! No, come on, guys! It's me, Kyle!
Oh, that's a certain move.
Shoot. You gotta pronounce her name like he does in the show. Yeah.
Oh, I don't like this trajectory.
Oh, jeez.
Come on.
Oh! What is up with this music?
It's great. Yes. Everything about this is great.
What? This is insane, the way this is bouncing.
This is 30 seconds. Yeah, we have a weird trajectory.
I'm starting to enjoy this game, actually, now that we're playing it. This is supposed to be the bad South Park games episode, but I think we're finding the other good South Park games.
Hey!
No!
I'm sorry, Kyle. Thanks for playing.
See how I keep moving.
No!
Like an esports champ.
No! No, get it! God, remember when,
Kenny,
like,
this is my stomach.
Oh! Oh! You guys remember when, like, oh my god, they killed Kenny was just
okay!
Like,
hey!
Hey, I got 250 points.
Wait, come on. Come on.
Yes!
Oh, you get like an extra 1,000 for...
Yeah, I won!
You won again.
Oh, by 25 points.
This what? Game's... I don't like this game so anymore.
I'm a close second.
I'm a far away fourth.
All right, what do you guys want? Let's see.
Maybe if you do goldfish, maybe we'll...
No, I bet this is dirty.
Minus 750.
What?
Hey, all right. There we go.
Coming back to zero. You know what to pick.
Historic.
Pick the right one, Kyle.
Did I pick the right one?
We'll see. Nope,
okay,
you didn't.
So wait.
I mean, we all know of one boat ride.
Yeah, I think that's... Titanic. Okay, I gotta pump the button.
Or you could cheat.
Okay, what I did was perfectly legal.
There we go.
You moved it two pegs.
The thing is, it's like, what's the advantage of me spinning it extra? Oh, I get to do it again.
Hey!
it doesn't... I don't get extra points for making it spin better, right?
It looks cooler.
Chef's really into it.
Maybe you're more likely to get something.
Oh, God, I almost got -1,000.
Oh, sweet. We get to play another game.
Pizza Patrol. Pizza
basically, you got
Patrol.
Nothing.
Yeah, that's just a big waste of time.
Avalanche.
Maybe I'll come back, you know?
Oh,
I got to play by myself.
So wait, I got really? Full,
yeah.
Oh, God, this would be a treat.
Outski the snowy ball of doom.
Are we going to mess with Kyle?
I mean, we don't have to. It's Kyle on the sticks here.
Yeah, I have a good track record. Oh, I don't get to see what's coming up.
Oh, you will. It's like Crash Bandicoot, right?
Wait, is Jimbo shooting at you while you're going down the hill?
No, he
signaled to start.
Okay.
Just murdering children with a rifle.
Okay.
Wait, did all those people at the start get engulfed by the avalanche?
That's a good point.
This looks like the best Facebook game ever.
Oh, gosh. God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wait, where's the squirrel?
Oh!
Kyle, no, you've left the course.
Hey!
No.
Look at that. Way
give him like 10 points.
Way out of character for
no.
Oh,
wow.
Let's see.
What?
You know what?
Distance.
This game's pretty cool.
Kyle, you know what? You are now in
second place.
Oh, man.
Is that your Reiner voice?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Good.
That's your Reiner.
You are not a toy. That's my Reiner voice.
You are not a toy?
Yeah.
Because I sound like Tom Hanks. Hanks.
Oh.
Or his, well, Tom Hanks' brother.
The Why am I so small?
Wait. Can't be more than...
Okay. Holy.
What?
I went for it. I was like...
1,400 pounds? I gotta look that up.
That's too many.
I don't think you want to.
Pixar, it didn't happen.
Did you get that, Kyle?
I got it right, yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Well, because I was going to go, like, for the second to last, but I was like...
Stop being so defensive, at least.
Humans are, you know, we're capable of great things, so...
Great weights.
All right, collect the most eggs and chickens, pick them up and throw them into your coop or at the other guys.
Okay, what's my coop?
So, yeah, does it...
Okay. Right. Why am I looking... don't look up.
Coop of Gooden Jr.?
Okay, so we got to pick up... Oh, you have to... Okay, I see. All right.
Oh, who's the jerk?
Oh, come on now, Kenny.
So we're trying to collect them?
Listen to Kenny.
Get off of me.
Carmen's...
Are we trying to collect these? Yes.
I don't know, Wade.
Oh, yeah.
They're turning into chickens.
Stop turning into chickens.
Stop shooting me.
It backfired. Kenny, shut up. Kenny,
Why did you throw me in there?
Well, that's a pretty good move. I want to do that.
It was super heavy. I could barely do it.
Too many chickens in front of me.
Wait, do you get it? Oh!
So this is just like Hungry Hungry Hippos.
Pretty much.
Yeah, basically. Classic game, which we'll do in real life.
Oh, God, I'm such in last place right now.
I can tell you're...
Come on!
Like a madman.
Oh, throwing eggs in my face! Oh, my God. If I lose because of this, you
wait,
jerk.
How did you guys get 30?
Yes!
Reiner's, he's just good at games.
What are you like doing?
An esports champ,
like,
man. Just all reflex.
Yeah, you pick up the eggs and throw them. Were you walking up to
I was walking it in. I was like, man, I'm doing so good. I was non-stop. I was like, there's no way you guys are beating me. And I looked up and you have like twice the score.
Yeah, it's called Get Good.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Going into last round, commanding lead.
Oh, man.
You're my favorite, Ben Reeves.
Kyle is just dominating this right now.
No,
second place.
I did come back.
Oh, who's picking?
Oh, me again. Let's do.
You know a lot about herpes there, Kyle?
I actually don't know much about Godzilla
anything?
Movies.
Oh.
This creature. I'm going to say. Oh.
Yep. That's it. Nice. Whoever did that.
Was there a Godzilla Planet of the Apes crossover?
King
Kong. It's like King Kong, man.
Who's picking? Who got that right?
Well, there was Godzilla fought King Kong?
Yeah.
Oh.
Double down.
Ooh, what are you going to do?
How much are you going to make today, kid?
How much?
Got to go for it.
No.
Got to go all the way.
I mean, dethrone Reiner.
It's just him.
Yeah, but he's got to, like, let's see. Ooh.
Ah, well, that's easy.
Know?
What?
Navratilova?
United States.
Is she?
Oh, what?
Oh.
When's the... It's not even like aware of like how long you have. It's just
all right,
like
who's
you're
picking?
Out of time.
Yeah, who's gets? You got 7 seconds. Okay.
Well, Reeves got to make up those points now.
You can do it.
No, he can't.
This is from the show, right?
I have no idea.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. Dang.
Oh, I wanted to do army.
An army of, yeah, probably.
All right, come on. Something
you
fun.
Don't need the points, Reiner.
Eat this.
Stampede? Is this like the line that level of Lion King?
The instructions carefully.
Haul ass and stay ahead of the herd.
Jump over
run,
logs and
hurdle.
So you got to jump, basically. Oh, wait, you got run.
Run and hurdle.
Do you tap A?
Yeah, that's a good question.
All right.
I'm guessing. Are we all going to try to tap?
Whoa, man, that's fast.
What? Are you kidding me?
How did that happen?
Maybe we had to hold A.
Oh, my gosh.
Were you guys holding or tapping?
I got first.
I was tapping. I was tapping,
oh,
and I went really
that.
Fast, but... Oh, man.
Oh, just
what?
Keep going.
Right,
keep
climbing. How did I not win?
I'll take second.
No, this is a total.
That's it.
You didn't win because you didn't have any points.
Join us next time when we'll play Chef's Love Shack.
There's no more. I had a good time playing that.
I had a blast playing that. That was super fun.
I can't believe that last mini game. That was ridiculous.
Okay, let's take a look at one more game and then call it a day.
So this is South Park Tenement's Revenge, which was like an Xbox Live arcade game.
What, yeah.
What year was it? 2012?
Yeah, March 30th, 2012.
See, this looks like the show.
Picture of Wade as a baby there.
Yeah. Wait, hold on. So this is Cartman. He doesn't know who his dad is. Does that mean he's Jesus? Because...
Or is he Yeti? Mm-hmm. Is that his dad with the book?
This is a good question, Wade.
The Virgin Mary really mated with a Yeti.
Wouldn't put it past South Park. So, yeah. What was our review score for this game, Reiner?
Ooh. 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10.
The user review was 2.5 out of 10.
That half a point. He's holding pubes.
It was Dan Reichert who gave us the review.
Who was that?
Oh, it's an otter.
Oh.
It's not a
yeah,
Yeti.
Yeah, that's his dad.
You otter play this game.
Yeah.
This looks like the show. Like, is this just like the South Park animators just...
Yeah, maybe they did a quick sequence for him.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Seriously, it was such an uncool thing to do. This game is so self-aware. Cartman's friends
cried out with sorrow. Oh. All their saved games were on that hard drive. Would they have to again see all the cut is this scenes like the future?
Yeah, this is a playoff of the Go God Go series yeah, like, where Cartman froze himself and went
to play
the Wii,
right? Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah, yeah.
And he woke up and he was like around sea otters,
of course, yeah, yeah,
that were sentient. Eric Cartman would have to get the hard drive to his Xbox back, no matter where throughout space and time the journey would take him. So this game came out probably in the middle of what I would consider a low point for the series.
Oh, like when it was...
Yeah, it was around, I think, what was it, episode 200, where they were just pulling in all the references they could from previous games. So it felt kind of phoned in, like that whole Barbra Streisand as Godzilla returning and stuff.
That was like during that season?
Yeah,
of the show.
Yeah, and I think that's when Scott Tenenbaum came back.
I'll let this play out here.
Yeah, this is important story stuff here. So it's like a platformer, basically, and you can play as the four different kids, and they each
Who
have...
are you going to be?
Well, I selected Kyle, because I just...
Obviously.
Gotta go with Kyle.
Because you're Jewish, is that why?
Yeah, that's right.
Also, a lot of people don't know, Kyle Hilliard's also a daywalker like Kyle in the game, in the show.
Yeah, that's...
His special ability is his hair.
So I got some cheesy poofs here.
Ah, one up. Nice. So just to read some of Dan's review... This is one of those rare games that I generally have a hard time saying anything good about. The game boots up just fine. Characters typically jump when you hit the corresponding button, and the visuals resemble their TV show counterparts. Once you're past those glowing positive points, you're left with one of the laziest, most uninspired games I've played in quite some time.
Hmm.
South Park fans will be disappointed by the pandering references and lazy writing. I mean, just lazy, he keeps going into. And platforming fans will hate the awful level design. This is a game for no one.
Wow.
Let's see.
Jump on their head, man.
Oh, yeah, dude. Is that how that works? Let's see. Okay. Ah. Oh, and then they're robots.
Nice. What? It's got to feel pretty good.
That's
pretty neat. Oh, get your glowies. Right.
There we go. So you can play. So we just saw, let's see, Cartman. He just kind of, so that's his power. Kyle just takes his
hat
off.
To, reveal his head? That's his power?
Yeah. See, and then...
Hey, what?
I was into that. Because I want to keep playing. You want to know what's happening in the story?
Yeah, now I don't want to watch anymore.
Okay, so then I think Kenny does like a jump or something, but I can't quite...
Hey, are you the kinds of people that, speaking of missing something, when you go to a movie and you got to take a leak... Will you be one of those people that gets up in the theater, or will you do your damnedest to hold that sucker in?
Especially, well, it depends on the movie, right? So, if it's a good movie...
Well, no, no matter what, I won't. Unless I'm leaving the theater for good.
If it's like Tim Burton's new movie, I'll go to the bathroom.
What about you, Kyle?
I agree with Wade. If it's Mrs. Peregrine's Home for a Waste of My Time, then yeah. But no, I will definitely hold it as long as I can.
Yeah.
I don't want to miss anything.
I mean...
I just use Run P time.
It's just only like 2 hours. I mean, you can hold it for that.
Wait, run pee.
How much
is that app that shows you when to go pee?
Oh, I do actually. I do use that app actually.
Yeah, it's a good app.
Yeah.
So you base your movie ticket buying on when you have a window, a 2 hour window?
No. It's you load up the app and it shows you movies, and when you click on it, it shows you like when a good time to go pee during the movie is.
Oh.
Yeah.
So like, it's like, hey, like an hour and a half in, there's this conversation between the two people.
But like, do you have a timer set then on your phone?
I think
you can set alerts.
Right. Yeah.
And then when you go pee, you can like read a synopsis of what's happening. while you're gone.
Well, it's got to be kind of a spoiler, just setting it up a little bit.
It marks as spoilers.
Usually it's like scenes that aren't like that important, so they're not really that spoilery.
How depressing would it be to be like a filmmaker, and you make a movie, and it's in the theater, you're so proud, and then you go to this app, and it's like filled with times you can go to the bathroom.
Well, you know, you made a bad
You're not
going to
miss anything.
What if it just says the full movie?
Yeah.
pretty good. The other awesome thing about that app, Reeves, is that it lets you know if there's something after the credits.
Yeah.
I use that all the time. Like, I check that because it won't tell you what it is, but it'll say, like,
wait, this is a real thing? You guys did. This isn't a Benvention?
No. I use this all the time. Yeah. Because I always want to see the full movie. I want to see if there's anything after the credits. And that app will say, yes, there is something after the credits.
And
stick
around. My thing is, I have like a child's bladder that I bought on the black market.
Right.
Oh.
And so I always have to go to the bathroom in the middle of the movie. And if it's like only 40 minutes in, I'm not going to sit there for like an hour.
Okay. Wait, you can only hold it for 40 minutes?
Here, okay, you're going to see Star Wars Rogue One for the first time.
Right.
You're guzzling.
I will just not
Dr.
drink
Pepper.
Anything like 2 hours ahead
but
of time.
But no, you made a mistake and you were thirsty.
Right. Okay.
And you're guzzling Dr. Pepper like you wouldn't believe because you're really excited about the movie.
That's right.
You're 20 minutes in and
I'm excited.
You're just burning. What do you do?
I'm burning? Why am I on fire?
Because you really got to take a leak.
Okay, sure.
If you're burning when you
I
have
will
to pee,
go to the bathroom. I will use run doctor. Pee. And yeah.
I have an embarrassing story.
Because I need to.
Because that involves urine.
Okay.
Hear it. I love these.
So when I was moving out of my house and moving into a different house, which is a laborious process that sucks, I had a storage unit. And I was just like running. I was running out of time. I was going to go hang with a friend, go watch the Cubs games.
Okay.
And I had to move a bunch of stuff, but I had to take a leak so bad. So I pulled up the truck to the storage unit.
Yeah.
And I was like, I just got to go pee.
Reeves, this is not a sexy story. Like you're acting
what
like.
What happened then?
I kind of like it. But I was like, I got to take a leak. So I went over to the side of the building. I was like, I'm going to take a leak right here. And right as I was about to unzip my pants and free the little one, I look up and I see a camera on the roof.
Yeah.
And at this point, I've already convinced my bladder it's going to be empty.
Point of no return.
And so I just went back into the truck and I was like, shit, it's happening.
Yep.
And I just peed my pants.
Oh, no.
Just peed my pants.
No.
Drove back home.
You would rather pee your pants than like pee in front of a camera?
Yeah, I didn't want. I just start thinking about like lightsaber kid on YouTube and all that.
Ramifications.
And he is probably watching me on the other side of the camera.
He's like, he's going to do it.
He's like, I got to find some embarrassing video that will take some of the heat off of me.
Yeah, so I peed my pants.
Have you guys ever been on long road trips and just had to like pee in a bottle? Like Dumb and Dumber?
Yeah, I've done that.
Mm-mm.
And then accidentally drank it?
What?
No, I didn't. Me neither.
So this seems like a cool game, right?
Yeah. You know what I did though when I got home?
Peed again?
No. I just took everything out of my pockets, threw away my wallet, cleaned off the cards, and then I went into the shower in my pants.
Smart.
To like get the pee off. Before I took them off, and then I rang them out, and then I put them in the wash.
Looked your daughter in the eye, and
she wasn't around yet. Yeah, she wasn't there to be embarrassed by dad.
Mm. But now she will.
But someday she'll know the story.
Well, now the story is committed to
No one will ever reference this.
Also, we have video footage of this.
Yeah,
that was a Game Informer
camera. There was another camera that actually pointed into the truck.
That's right.
I'm fighting flying testicles. That's interesting.
That's what those are.
But it was like one of the longest, like 30 seconds, 40 seconds of my life.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you commit
to
that point.
That's quite a pee.
It's hard to stop.
Hey,
and you immediately
pop?
Just
you
like
stop.
Look back on the windows you had, like, why didn't I go here?
Right.
Why didn't I go here? Why didn't I go over there by the tree that was like the, you know, like, ah. The best you
can do. Yeah.
It was the worst.
Well, D beat all the enemies, so.
The worst, like this game. This does not look fun.
Yeah, and I can't remember the lore here, but why are you fighting gingers that are robots?
Don't worry about it.
But I am.
Don't worry about it, Wade.
That was a quote from I think it's season 19 episode where they want to get into Canada, and they build a wall to keep the Americans.
Oh right.
And they're like, hey, what's on the other side of that wall? And they're just looking at it and goes, don't worry about it.
Yeah. Garrison's like, God damn it, let me see.
We got some cool stuff.
We
over
had
here.
Some legitimate banter there. We just talked over.
Can you recreate it for us?
But
we should, I think he said, fuck off, dude, or something like that.
Hilarious.
But that's our look at the terrible South Park games of yesteryear. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun playing Chef's Love Shack for kind of the wrong reasons, because I won the matches mostly, but not a lot of good games. Stick of Truth is kind of a godsend compared to these.
Oh my gosh.
And I think, and we're optimistic, like very optimistic about Fracture Brothers.
Oh yeah, I can't wait. Great. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like one of my favorite games when it came out, the Stick of Truth, and for that year. And yeah, too bad this one got delayed. The new one got delayed. But we have a full month of coverage that you could read up on of all new content, new screenshots, new gameplay details, interviews with the team.
Yep. In stereo, that one was.
Everything you need. But check that out. That's on GameInformer.com for the full month. And thanks again for all the support on Replay. And we'll see you again in 7 days.